Check out this guitar over here, it's really cool.